Jesus. Zombies probably still here, I don't know. So I don't know. I don't know, maybe it left. Yeah, a zombie just over there. Chase me, going out. And just guess keeps going straight. So I want to get the cooperative ritual here. Blood points going on here. Follow me. Point to the gem. Right. There's Zombos coming. Guess I can drop the firecracker if it's close. Just drop them pallets. If I could just find a pallet, that would be great. Sense to switch here. I think it's just a flaming garbage can dump. Yeah, that's a hex totem. I'm not going down there. Please. please, 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 please.
Oh no.
I missed four great skillies. Started this game. Better check the time on that. I don't have a second monitor. Oh, we have another viewer. Thanks for tuning in. You're at EI Gamer TV. So of all the pallets I dropped, only two actually counted as being during the chase. That's an absolute rat tail. That's what that is. Absolute rat tail. Alright, stay classy. Stay classy. Is there something in the shrine? Ooh. A steakhouse. Another tap. Right? Sure, I have it. Array of Tenacity. Ooh! I think I might be able to do a... And my four token, we're gonna live forever build with the detective tap, because I do believe that should be. All these perks. It's nice. I'm glad to finish the combo. I guess they're giving them all out for the tome, right? So that's cool. That's actually really cool of them to have made that up. So then I'll probably take out those too. So love that add-on. More troops. Touch this, and then it'll take care of all three of those in one go. So that's good. Grab all the browns that I can. Almost make it. Not bad. So it's Detective's Hunch, then comes Stakeout, and Tenacity should be right towards the end. So this is, if you're holding a mountain, okay. So maybe a map thing, eh? So now I'm gonna get the good out of the add-ons, a little home. Track objectives, gym. Subtracts objectives. Patch, don't care. Killer's belongings, those are totems. And I don't think chests can even be. Are those included by with the. That's pretty good. That should be pretty neat. Okay. And I also want to. Oh, I almost want to whiteboard that. Sure. I'm going to throw on the escape cake. Okay, so then. Okay, so the stakeout's the one I don't know how to use. This one's easy. Just hit the recovery and start crawling. You get the stealth tokens. Good chicks are things, they're great. Okay. That's pretty good. Maybe I can get a daily double, get both these missions the same game. Finish this one up. Going to be for the personal challenge here. I'm going to try and get 4 We're going to live forever tokens with the tap perks. Don't have tap unlocked, but I got those perks now. So, and then I think there should be some other missions actually in here that I can do. I'm going to clear out the old ones and then just should I change it now? Nah. And we're gonna live forever. guys are all console, doesn't they? Don't even see. They don't even see the message. Oh well, I tried. Jeez. Thanks for the follow. Who is that following me? Not so big. GG, man. Sorry. Oh, why you disconnected? You or were you from the last game? Yeah, no, it's okay. I don't even mind. Thanks for the follow. Getting a little bit closer to my goal of 100 followers. Finally, hoping I can crack those triple digits. Would be nice. Zombie Thanos, yeah, Zomnos. There's a gem. Oh, right, because I can track one random thing. Map scope. Kobe then DS then what's wrong with Salty. Nah. That sucks. I'm a true DVD soldier, Kobe's willing to take the heroic sacrifice, you know. It's a good score, 25k. This fear monitor, that sucks. So I put it on the map, but good shit. Bang. Some man's just gotta run technician. Like, there's no shame in using the training wheels. He's close. But not in the chase. Okay. He got use of the Tome blessing it. That's not bad. Protection hit. Well, I guess I mean that token. Oh yeah, there's no bard time, so I'm fine. I'm not gonna lie. guys all healing up. It's not bad. He's got the... It's just good to have a boon maker on the team. Anytime he's not spending stalking or chasing, it's good for us. Just keep going, man. Oh, wait. Yeah, those other two can't even see me play on because they're here and right here. Okay, looks like we're going to second stage now. I'm going to finish healing right now. For my challenge. Real salt powers. I missed two of them, but it's okay. Yeah, let's just get one pallet drop in there. We got some challenge progress there. Everyone's just all these killers coming back from the new challenges. I want to be joining them. Alright. That one counted. I need some easier killers. What is this? There's the one, can I kill those belongings? Alright, sure. Some time to... pee or fill that water. some killers where you can get actually decent chase times, like an M1er. I mean, well. Okay, technically he's an M1er, but I don't want an M1er with exposed stuff, right? Oh, it's Bubba. Freaking great. Why? Why didn't... I have to do the secret handshake here. He has to make sure I'm not a spy. He has no ed or some shit. The end. Cleanse every totem. Okay, now he might come though. Alright, next time I'm not pointing it out to him though. I should just focus on the objectives. If he's bad, he's still a Bubba. He gets one basement hook and yikes. You know? I think Sega's pretty good. You can see it. It's kind of like with the, what's it called? The diversion, yeah. From, like, it also kind of tells you when the killer's close. It's sort of. Oh, it's a hillbilly. That was a problem. Okay, where are all the pallets? He just broke them. He's broken them all. What's going on here? Some cooperative action going on. Okay, so that uses up a token. Nice. Is he not in the chase? And it'll help me. It helps me know when I'm actually in a chase for this challenge, right? Those belongings include the chests. Maybe that's why people drop the items, because they're like, well, technically it's the killer's belongings, right? probably not going to get for four. We're going to live forever tokens. Staking them out. Doing the trade system. Huck Farm. Ooh, and the one that got away. One more would be good, and I wouldn't even mind taking the protective. He's still here. Get the initiation. Okay, not bad. Save the map, which is also good. I don't think I dropped. Did I drop any pallets there? No, I didn't. Thank you. lost a beer. That's a shame. That is a shame. Waiting on me and the killer. Coming with me. You got one, Kayla. Oh, that's good. I can point out to her where the totem is once we get this done. Got a full token. Just stake in. She's phasing right now, so keep dropping pallets while in chicks. I just run and drop. Pallets. There's a BBQ and chilling. We gotta move, dude. This is so obvious. Drops a pallet while it is in chase. So. I was lucky because this happened to be the chest with the med kit in it. It was the other time where I debated going to the other one. I would have had time. This is 3 tokens. That's all of the killer shack ones. Project ground, yeah. So close. It's so far away. Hopefully I can do better next time. Objective good on the map. All that. Some YouTube activity. May as well, this was even 3 years ago. I don't even remember. false alarm. Free likes for that. Do you have a classic botanist quadet here? Yeah, I better run the twinsies. That's funny. I thought that symbol meant console above their head. Weird. Finish off this pack of gum. Two pieces left. Hey, what's going on, Croft Duck? It's nice to see you again. I'm just going for the 4-token, we're gonna live forever challenge. Now that I have all three Detective Tap perks. But I don't actually have Detective Tap unlocked, so it's just how I've been running it. Oh, okay. Yeah, thanks for the heads up. I think I used to have it like negative 13 decibel or something like that. Okay. I'm getting a lock or something here. Play around with my audio. Alright, I'm gonna bring it down to. Bringing it down to negative 13 decibels on the desktop audio instead of 10. How's it sounding now? Could be my mumbling ass. Oh, this is actually good. I'm getting a lot of stakeout tokens from the locker. I did not know you could. It's actually really good. Oh, he's like a natural counter to pick because of the trap. I mean, some. Oh, okay, this is how. This right here. That's how we're gonna do it. We're just gonna bomb in. You gotta protect it, you gotta protect it. Right. not as safe on hook. If I gotta go down, that's what it's gotta be. Okay, I just think there's chest is there in the basement. Maybe I can find a med kit. I got something. That's the broken rib that I need. It's a cardo. God bless the broken road that led me astray to cardo. Not me who popped it. Now we're charging that one. Alright, I'll have practice fast. Alright. Much that can be done there. I knew I wasn't gonna get there in time to take any protection hits, so. Can take a hook. Can't put a trap on me, so. I was lucky to go the whole game without that. That's unlocking some axe. Another exit gate over here. This pig be stealthing, I might be nearby. There was for a bit. Not steak, that steak. by any means necessary. One more. Getting there, getting there. It's a fun build, though. I'm enjoying it. Use the washroom. Maybe I'll queue up for the next match first. Crypto Tap and Tap Original. It's got the pig mask. Hopefully we're facing a pig. We got the golden rings and the yeah. Now that we're twinsies, it's a stern. Thank you. go to Big League Stakeouts. Keep going. Keep her coming. Keep her coming. Okay. Token. So far, so good. Bodyguard. Should be completing the mission soon. So I'm not rescued. Yeah, the nearest gem is this. Okay. Let's use up these tokens. Should be a quick finish. Boom. Great skilly. I'll take a protection if I need to. Damn it. That didn't count as protection. But it did effectively protect me. top is dead on hook. Okay, you can come here. Go screw. Stakeout power, what's going on here? Stopped. The mega. I think it's not gotten hooked all game. Okay, well, at least that should be the end of them by any means necessary. How did we get streaming? Turn on the second monitor and find out. So that's gonna be 1 hour and 30 minutes for the completion of by any means necessary. Tomb 10, level 2, dropped 8 pallets while being chased by a killer. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Check out my Twitch, follow me there. Watch it live, check out my PayPal, drop a donation. EI Gamer TTD out.